Hey Fatma, assalamu alaikum.
Walaikum assalam.
What are you doing today?
I am doing
a science experiment.
Yes,
which we are going to see what will happen when you put things in water, whether they are going to float or sink.
Float, sink.
Okay, this is your float box. This is your main tank. And this is your sink box. Okay, Fatma, let us see the objects. What have you got? Fatma has got a piece of coal, a plate, a piece of rock salt, glasses, balls, wood log, aluminium, flower and a pencil. Okay, Fatma. Now, what are you going to do first? You are going to put the things in the blue tank first. Stand still, please. Please pick a piece of coal and put it in the blue box. Thank you. Put a piece of rock salt. Okay. Put your balls one by one.
Blue one.
Put, okay, all in the blue one box. Yeah. Okay, put the egg. Put the glass ball. Put the aluminium toffees you made for us.
I find this. One by one.
Okay. Now put the piece of log. Wood log. Your blocks. Put some put a flower. Put a metal spoon. Metal spoon, bete. The one with your pink pencil. Yeah. Okay. Now tell us which objects are going to sink. Can you see? You see that the glass bottle is at the bottom. It sinks. Yes. Then where are you going to put it? In your?
Blue.
From your blue tank to the green tank. Okay, put the glass bottle, take out the glass bottle, green one, yes, into the green tank. Excellent. The metal spoon is also at the bottom, so put it in the green tank. Okay, the aluminium toffee is also sinking, so we are going to put it in the, which color tank?
It's color.
Green tank, okay. Put the rock salt. Okay, now the flower is also at the bottom, so we are going to put it into the sink tank. Put it into the sink tank, first class. Put the wood log into the float tank.
Tank?
Yeah.
Float tank.
This is the piece of coal. Okay, put it in the pink tank. Excellent. What about the green log, wood log? It is also on the surface, so your ball is also on surface. Put it in the pink tank. Okay, your egg. Pink tank, first class. The wood log. Wood log in the pink tank. Okay. Fabulous. Did you enjoy?
Yeah.
So we found that the things that are lighter than water or way less than water are going to, what will happen? Float. And the things that are heavier than water, they are going to sink. And now put some other objects into the float or sink tank. We will see what will happen next. You can put more balls. Okay. Okay. Some aluminium pieces again. Okay.